know, it might be that startup experience, but it's trying to get that feel of a second course and help people, you know, get that bite-sized experience on the go. And then obviously if people want to jump into a bigger experience, you know, you've got that.
Yeah,
and I did.